what is up, wrestling fans? Welcome to a special bonus episode. Episode of the Smart Cap Puppets Smack Talk podcast based off of some stuff that happened on Ground Pool. I am your host, as always, Tim Bell, and as always, by Robert E. Face.
Let's go with that too.
that's an option on there. Kurt Angle and Chris Benoit, or Christian and Chris Jericho. It's Christian and Kurt. I have no clue the context of them. They both were 13-E's and 19-E's, so they were pretty fresh champions. But I would assume it probably would be Angle and Benoit. Right?
Well, you could assume that they...
Oh, they were kind of like shooting.
They were doing the frenemy thing, yeah.
But yeah, I mean, can they coexist? No. And then the heels change.
Yeah, I think that probably
would work, you know. Alright, so let's go with 2003. Switch over there. I wonder if my internet's going slow. There we go. Champions, and then that's Brock Lesnar and Goldberg. Goldberg on Raw, Brock Lesnar on SmackDown. I mean, you get to see Brock Lesnar versus Goldberg, but not in a champion versus champion capacity. Not in 2003, so that's a big difference. But they fought at Mania. So, I would assume Brock Lesnar wins that one too, right? Because it is Goldberg. And by this point, September 2003, Brock had lost Goldberg, right? Oh, yeah, he had no main event. U.S. Champion Big Show and Rob Van Dam Intercontinental title.
Big Show? I've probably been over
a game. I trust your judgment. Bash Axe against the Dudleys, a brother of warfare. Yeah, probably. Not knowing the context of the time, I probably just would assume that that was the case. Let's get us four. We've got JBL and Triple H. I would think Jim Life would win. Carlito Caribbean. I hated that they used to have that name. And Shelton Benjamin. Yeah. Two babies. faces, so it's not like one can be like, ah, let's go heal me from the gene. You have Booker and Ric Flair for the mid-card titles.
Wow, that'd be cool. I'd probably go Flair.
Probably Flair, yeah.
Yeah, Flair.
They would like to go from the eye or something.
Character. that he'll win that belt.
If we threw Matt Hardy in there, Matt Hardy wouldn't win, obviously. Clearly, Triple H or Batista would have Matt Hardy. Shelton and Santino. This is heel gold standard, I think, Shelton.
Yeah. I think that Shelton has a lot of banana peel.
Tags are Carlito and Primo.
Man, that one.
Against CM Punk and Kofi Kingston. They have a teammate in Kofi Kingston.
I don't know if they're together. How does that work?
Because they had Air Boom with Kofi and Evan Bourne, and then more when it was Evan Bourne and R-Truth. It was R Boom, which I thought was so fucking dumb. I don't remember them ever having a teammate for fucking years. They beat the Clones. I mean, actually, have a women's one. Michelle McCool against Beth Phoenix.
I can't think of two better women.
At that point, yeah, probably not.
Although, maybe. I'm
gonna
put Michelle over because babyface.
Babyface over heel, yep. I deal with that too. This is like, you know, Beth Phoenix is an NFL. Really bad or anything.
Oh,
Cena versus the Undertaker from 2009.
Some of these matches happened, right?
Yes, not a good way for that.
At least that would be the first one in this context. Because I think that was the record.
Ms. Marson.
Yeah, Ms. Marson. But,
Ms. Whiskey.
Yeah,
Radio was overturned on the will of Ohio voters with a national ban on abortion. no exceptions on rape or incest.
Absolute pro-life, no exception.
Bert Moreno would erase our rights and our voice. Can't let him.
Here is how to be a video gamer forever in less than 60 seconds. Yeah, anything like me. Love gamer. He's an awesome software. That gamer is just pro. You pick up the phone instantly. No shame in the game, no pun intended. I get it. You know, this is the part that you don't want to miss. Let's go outside for some fresh air. Step one, go to this website. Fill out seven questions to see if you pre-qualified to build and test a video game by exploring game design or game development. Yes, that is all. Swipe left and click below, and you will be on your way. Your mama, your daddy, your brother, and your sister, and everybody else around you, even your dog, will be wondering how you did it. If you don't mind, I'll pop your game a little bit. What's your trash right now?
This, I'm serious, don't say that. We have to play 12.
Remember, it's fun.
Okay, and Big Show. That punk gets the win. You have to come to Big Show.
How?
It's Big Show at this point, 2012. I don't think I'd be taking all that seriously.
Is this IGT Champions the best in the show, or? What? I don't even know what that is. Has to be IGT.
Cesaro gets Kofi Kingston. Probably Cesaro.
Cesaro, yeah.
So we get to make the tag with the women. There's a promise. Randy Orton versus John Cena in a match that has never happened.
So we did see this. David, you're fine. No, it's fine. Do you think that the Crown Jewel title is just for the baby just not? I can see arguments for Cena, but I can also see this authority, Randy. So maybe the authority gives him another belt.
100%. They all get involved. They screw Cena. Then they're like, see, Randy Orton is the true Crown Jewel of the company, and they'll be the authority.
Dean Ambrose versus Axel.
Yeah, Dean Ambrose.
There's a lot there. I'd take Dean Ambrose.
I guess technically we have the NXT and the Divas champions. So AJ Lee is Paige. I can see them doing one of two things. Either it's AJ Lee wins, so that way she can be like, see, you still got some weird things to learn, but you almost got me, kiddo. Or it's even like, we need an upset, and we already just gave Randy Orton the win. We're gonna get the win later. So, AJ Lee is Paige. But I think they work with it anyway. We can do tag.
We did the WWE tag, was NXT tag.
That was other.
It was Ascension against Cody Anderson.
Oh, yeah, I didn't see that. Cody Anderson, I think.
Yeah, I don't know. It's a tough call.
Brock Lesnar versus Sheamus. Oh, no, it's Brock Lesnar. Okay, so Sheamus versus Dolph Ziggler.
We'll probably have the X Division.
Yeah, you're doing Brock Lesnar.
You know what? No, that would be fun.
Yeah, it would be fun, but here we go. He just kicked it for a common reason. Charlotte versus AJ Lee. I think that would be a scenario with him keeping short. I don't really love the idea of fighting her, but I would be like, she's taller.
That's taller, please.
Well, this is Stardust against Sakaar and Kalisto. So, face painting against masks.
Against Sakaar and Kalisto.
They've got Stardust.
Yeah.
Sheamus and Ziggler.
I go Ziggler, don't I? Either way, I go
Ziggler. Del Rio against Kevin Owens.
Yeah. Rollins, okay, who's Kevin? Rollins and Balor, okay.
Rollins, Balor. I think
go Rollins.
If this is like a
authority Rollins.
Authority Rollins, then I think that, I don't know, see, I can see them going with Balor to be like, oh, that would upset, but yeah. I think it'd be just involving the party, so, yeah. Bailey, Charlotte, it would be Charlotte. And the Vaughn Villains against the New Day, that'd be fun.
I would love, they're trying to do promos with the New Day taking exception to them, seeing life in black and white, and I think they'd
look fun. I go New Day.
They go New Day, that's okay.
Is heel today, is it?
Yeah.
So they cheat to win or something.
Oh, we got men's titles back.
Hey, with that. So AJ Styles against Kevin Owens.
Kevin Owens is Triple H Thompson.
Yeah, he's heel this time, that's right, Universal Championship, so yeah. Roman Reigns against Dolph Ziggler is Roman. Okay. We have the tag titles too. And the women's. Oh, there, we're all in place.
Hey, we're back.
That's right, because 2016 Smith was. Yeah, we're doing. New Day against Heath Slater and Rhino. New Day.
New Day.
It's still got Charlotte.
It's still got Charlotte.
Yeah, Becky. They were like, oh, that's a good job, Becky, but this is Charlotte Flair we're talking about. That era, Becky was not the Becky that she became. 2017 has Jinder Mahal against Brock Lesnar. I wonder who could have won that and if it would have taken place at Survivor Series or not.
Maybe it's so much. I think AJ Styles might be Jinder Mahal.
Yeah, that's a Brock win.
Brock win. Is it Corbin? I think we did see this at the point when we started seeing these, right? Because I think Corbin, I remember, I had someone on this. By the way, Baron Corbin recently released.
Yeah, I talked about that a little bit on the Crown thing.
This is the one I'm pissed off at.
Jimmy Jay Uso against Dean Ambrose and Seth Rollins.
Yeah, ridiculous. I'm going Shield, even knowing what we know now.
Yeah, I'm Shield. And then we got Bliss against Natalya.
Which wouldn't happen because. Charlotte beats Natty, but I think like the second was.
Yeah, probably she was looking real hot to get her at that time. 2018 is all the way. Okay, there we go. AJ Styles against Brock Lesnar against Vacant.
Well, no, Brock Lesnar wins the next day. By the way, actually, I guess we could have talked about it.
It would have been AJ Styles against Vacant.
The 6th anniversary. Oh, man, I thought on the show we were talking about it. 6th anniversary of Grand Duel sucks. Brock Lesnar wins the title of Grand Duel.
Wait.
Yeah?
6 fucking years?
6 years.
Oh.
Yeah?
It's.
Yeah, I know.
Absolutely ridiculous shit.
So it's against our neighbor out. I did actually
see that.
Make us have more of a shit, right?
I think you're on the move. Traction. And then, remember the EASH. Remember that super reality thing?
This is not that long ago.
It really wasn't. November 2021 is just 3 years ago. And it's.
November, you got the long
ago. Yeah. Traction, Traction was super reality. I can see, Anthony Karras losing the game. That 2022 is Roman Roman, so that's nothing.
Okay.
Roman Roman wins.
That's what I just did. I think that's just.
Except for Rollins against Gunther, that would include their title.
Yeah.
Jimmy Jay. Okay, against Jimmy Jay, it's down. Bianca Belair against Ronda Rousey. I think they'd go into Bianca. Ronda Rousey.
I think they'd go on with Bianca.
I can see them going with Bianca as well.
Remind me when the Mixed Bliss and Asuka were tag team champions.
October 31st, 2022, according to this.
Yeah. Years ago.
And just won that. Yeah. I don't remember that at all. They were the women champions. Katana Chance and Cape Porter. So, yeah, Bliss and Asuka. This is the 2.0 era to NXT. We got pretty deadly tag team names are changed, and they would have potentially, I guess, we've gone up against the Usos. The Usos were one. The Brooke doesn't really count. And there's the Heritage Cup. Why is the Heritage Cup put over there? It's weird.
What do you mean?
It's on the main roster list.
Somebody just moved it in the wrong spot.
Yeah. Make sure you guys know. No, we all can see. Noam Dar against Wesley. Wesley probably won. Braun Breaker has no equipment. So now we're at 2023 already. Roman and Roman. And then you got Seth. So, Roman against Seth would have been a Roman Reigns win. He's, you know, still Roman in that era. Rey Mysterio or Gunther? Pretty obvious it goes in one third way.
Yeah.
Valor and Priest, Judgment Day. So the closest equivalent to that is NXT's Andre Chase and Duke Hudson. Yep, I don't think that Chase University would have won that.
God. Wait. Not that long ago either. What the fuck?
And you got EO and Rhea. Rhea's got damage control. Rhea's not babyface, she's healed Judgment Day. So
last year.
So this I still Rhea.
So then Judgment Day damage. I go Rhea.
Yeah. And if you throw Lyra in there, then either one of them could hit Lyra and hit the other one.
Wait, have they not instituted the Rollins Stone yet?
No, they did.
Okay.
So, Roman Reigns and Seth Rollins would definitely get Roman.
But Roman would be there anyway.
And we're at 2024. So, yeah.
It gets really uninteresting after, like, 2010. Because that Taker Cena one, I think, is the last really interesting area.
No, it could be fun, though. Not that we're going to do it for the whole fucking every year, every kind of a thing, but the WCW champion and the WWE champion.
Yeah, I could see that. Maybe even just for the years of Monday Night War, 95-01.
The 1995, we got Diesel against.
It would have been. Actually, November. Would it either been Hogan or would it have been Vacant?
I mean, Vacant's won a lot of titles. let's see, it would have been the Giant.
Nice.
Giant 4 days in versus Diesel in babyface mode. That's fucking tough, though.
I'm going Diesel by Countout.
I can see that. I forgot about, like, the Countout option.
Yeah.
They could have done that. And it would have been, like, he's celebrating in the ring that the Giant clearly was not taken down.
Yeah.
Yeah, Razor and Sting have been cards around that time.
Sting.
Yeah, probably Sting. Billy Gunn against OT and Stevie Ray.
Honestly, I probably want to see.
I definitely would have.
Probably
yeah. Nah, there's no other equivalent to that. 1996. We would have WCW side. Hollywood.
Hogan and Michaels?
Against Shawn Michaels. So,
Hogan
screws over Michaels. Because he wouldn't have creative control at that time frame.
Well, yeah.
So many of those people would have gotten involved.
Wow, the Vincent Pat is another
really good against Ric Flair.
I would have to give it to Flair.
I think Flair probably around that time too.
Yeah.
And then Owen and Bulldog against Steve Razor.
I agree.
Wow.
WCW sweeps this year, I think. WCW just wipes the floor with WWE, even though it's 1996 and it's a little bit here for a lot of people. 97, we got Brad and the Hitman Hart against Hollywood Hogan. Well, it's heel Hart and heel Hogan.
Is that time for a spot? What do you do?
Too many people are in the ring and it gets a no contest.
Yeah.
Probably.
And the crowd.
Heading against Owen Hart.
I'd pay good money.
That'd be so good. Heading's got an advantage of days as champion by 20. I don't think Owen's super duper serious here at this time, but then they kind of are.
I'm going to use an Owen. I think he'd have more fun celebrating with the trophy.
Yeah, that would be great. Steiner Bros against Legion of Doom. Sean's European champion, so I guess the World Television Championship.
I'm not putting him up against Discovery
against Shawn Michaels. The Cruiserweight is Rey Mysterio.
Fucking the WCW Women's Cruiserweight Championship.
On top of that, there's Sugar Sato.
Yeah, really.
Or Devil Masami as well, I don't know her. Rey versus Shawn, that'd be a lot of fun.
Shawn would Rey against Shawn, and still Shawn.
Disco Inferno versus Shawn. Shawn would get a good match out of him. I thought Disco Inferno was fucking fun when I was a kid. I'm not really talking about how great Michael Birdie is now or something, but I enjoyed that gimmick a lot when I was a kid. I thought it really seemed better than both.
Alright, so the title is the game here for the But if we go to that event for last championship, then we could have lost.
Okay, they would go up against anyway.
It was awesome, but it's awesome to get Goldberg over.
Goldberg?
Do you?
Like Goldberg's on the streak? Yeah. Against Shamrock, against Diamond Dallas Page.
It's me.
I don't remember Shamrock being like particularly hotter at the time, so yeah, I could maybe be.
Apparently
they were on the tag team
champions.
I don't know who Kenny Chaos is. Jacqueline is Wins champion. There's no one that's champion on WCW. WCW, though, has Cruiserweight and TV titles. Jericho. Oh man, you throw Kidman against X-Pac, did he throw Jericho against Mankind?
No, Jericho against Mankind. It's more of one-on-one, right?
Yeah. That's true. Well, yeah, maybe they, Jericho and Christian, I go Jericho. And then Kidman and X-Pac, I think I go X-Pac. Thanks for the always, everyone. Mankind wouldn't have had anybody come up against, I think, right? Yeah. I like X-Pac. I would consider working with him. I always like to try to pick him.
That's
up against Triple H. 1999. China against Bret Hart. I wonder how Bret would have felt about that.
I think Bret would be with.
I'm not wrestling this match unless we agree to this. Because it's sort of like Rick Steiner's D champion. So that's it's British Bulldog probably, and that's Bulldog, I would say.
Wait, this is taking the answer. I have seen these matches scouts on.
Yeah, they don't seem like they're the best. Disco Inferno would be up against the
Joe Park.
I was thinking Big Boss Man, but wait. So, Disco Inferno versus Goldberg. Why am I more interested in that than any of the other ones?
And the tag is the following again.
Conan and Kevin.
Wow, it's the big address.
What are you talking about? I would love to see that Goldberg match.
Very
cool. 2000 would have been Booker T.
Okay, so it's the final champion.
Okay, Booker T. Kurt Angle. I think they'd give Booker. Yeah, Eddie Guerrero with the IC title. General with the Fraction of the fucking US title. Yeah, Eddie's winning that, man. Sean O'Hare, Mark Jindrak, Tag Champs, and Hardy Boys. So, Hardy Boys win that. Mike Sanders is Cruiserweight Champion. I don't know who that is.
You might have beat him.
Maria. Reno is against the Blackman. That's the Blackman. He wants something familiar.
Let me tell you something. Yeah, it's your first time practice, doesn't it?
Yeah, we get to 2001. 2001, they go back. Oh, look at that. 2001, we have the WWE champion and the WWE champion.
Actually, yeah, we go back. Yeah,
on the list. So, what do we have there?
That's the right answer.